Oh, rip. I don't think there's any way I'm not dead. Yep. That sucks. Seriously? What the hell's going on here? Broke shit. What the hell's going on with this? I really want to finish Punisher Part 2 tonight. There it goes, finally. All right, I need 2 scav kills. Am I out of? Nope. Still got Nog. It's all that matters. Damn, that sucks. I lost everything. I have another helmet. I got an Ulok, but I don't want to wear that. I don't want to wear this thing either. All right. God, that crash. How freaking annoying. Ooh, excuse me. All right, Peacekeeper. Give me all the ammo. Okie dokie. What am I missing? I need a helmet. Yeah, I don't want to wear that one. Can't believe I'm out of helmets. It's kind of wild, honestly. I don't have any anywhere. Okay. Gear. Headgear. Is what I'm buying. Is that tier 4? It is. Ulocks, I think, are really expensive, aren't they? 150. Oof. Yeah. These aren't bad. These tier 4? Yeah. 58,000. Why not? It'll work. It'll get me there. Okay. Nice. I ate my food and water, so that's a plus for me. Now I need meds. Cheese. All right, no backpack. We're literally just going in for, I think, 2 scav kills. Didn't count. Was that person I killed a player? Shit. 3 scav kills. It's a freaking problem. What? Why? Why so much ammo there? Oh, I need a heal. Shit. Okay. All right, we're good. Good thing I checked that. My KD 2. Yeah, that's trash. Okay. A little worried because I think my crashes are from my PC overheating, and it's not going to get any better as summer gets here. I need to get something else figured out. It is pretty toasty in here. I think that's what the problem is. Okay. What's up, bro? Punisher, what's going on, patient? I'm trying to get my last three kills on Punisher Part 2. I've been doing reserve all night. I actually got two tasks done on reserve. So that felt pretty good. I guess, yeah, if I get Punisher done, that'll be three tasks done on reserve. Kind of sucked though, because my PC crashed on my last run. Thought I had a scav kill, but it must have been a player. No, it was. I heard the scav. Someone else must have shot it. Thanks, man. If I can ever get into raid. Well, let me pull up the map. Pull up the map and actually let me show scav habitat. I want loot off. Clear all. I don't want loot. I don't want containers. Huh, raiders are on this map? That's interesting. Damn, come on. There we go. Alright. Come on, good spawn. I guess it doesn't matter. I just need scavs. Come on, scavs everywhere. Okay. I think this is the one I spawned at that had pretty decent loot. I'll take the grizzly. Don't mind if I do. Anything else? Nope. Okay, it's a locked door. Head this way. Not the way I wanted to go. Actually, this. I feel like at this. Oh, shit. No way is he not dead. Oh, level 3. That doesn't feel good. Hold on, let me ditch my stuff. That doesn't feel good at all. Can I crawl underneath here? I can. Dude, that scav is angry. Think someone's gonna find that? Probably. Ooh, shit. I guess I never realized that stank rats, oh man, I'm out of ammo. Stank rats, sound effects was that. Man, I feel bad about killing the level 3. Sorry, dude. Scav. I need one more. One more scav, and I think I'm gonna wait for this train. Is there an angle out? And that's not a bad angle. When's the train get here? That sucks. I need one more. I need one more scav. That noise is annoying, though. I guess at least it drowns out my footsteps. Nice, it's gone. I wish I had a bag at this point. Guess I could go loot those scavs if one of them has a bag. Especially if I'm gonna hang out for the train. Man, neither of you had a bag? Oh, you got a shitty one. Okay. Bag's a bag. Put some goodies in it. Well, okay. I know I saw someone there. I don't like that. You just pop out any time then. God damn it. Was that a scav? I don't know if that's a scav or not. Oh shit. All right. So if I want out, I could go take sewer manhole. Who the hell? Damn it! I had that scav shooting me in the back. It's fine, I finished Punisher. Punisher's over. Oh. That scav shoot me in the back, that sucks. I wish I knew how many hits I had on that guy. Three scavs, you sex. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna call that. Let's turn in Punisher. We'll have Punisher Part 3 left. Not left, next. So I guess that's good to get that one done with. God, that scav shoot me in the back. That sucks. I don't even know how much ammo I had left. I know I had less than a half a mag. So I would have had to been spot on with my shots for that to do anything. All right. Punisher Part 2 complete, though. Hell yeah. Nailed it. Okay, Part 3. What do we got? Eliminate scavs. Well, you... Oh, my God. 25? Well, using the AKS-74U on customs. Back to customs we go. Okay. God, the AK-74U? AKS-74U? I'm gonna have to build one of those. That's decent. Okay. I think that's it, though. I'm out of AUGs. Used up all of my AUGs. Let's sell this. Damn, we lost 700,000 rubles tonight. That's okay. First dive into reserve, though. I mean, that... I'll take it. That was not bad for our first dive into reserve. So, it's all up from here. Cool. Well, I'm going to call it a night, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'll be back on Monday for more. Sorry I missed last Monday. I was out of town. So, but I definitely will be back this coming Monday and following Wednesday for some more Tarkov. Shouldn't be missing any more streams anytime soon. So, thanks for hanging out. I'll see you guys all next time. Check you later.